All right.
It's happening.
Oh, you know what I need? I need a comb, baby. I need to comb my fro out.
No,
there's no comb
going on.
Hey, we need a broom.
There's no comb. It's just really
we
just this.
Okay.
Sorry,
I wanted to make sure I sent out a Facebook and tweet that we use that for it. Corey, have you ever shaved your head?
Did anybody get the Mr. T?
Not since I was in the military.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Wow. Hey, Mark, mind if I use your
charger? Oh, no.
People,
no, go ahead.
If you don't know what's happening right now, we reached 125K. Yeah, I need a cone, sweetheart.
Cone?
Yeah.
Oh, there's
you can leave the mirror here. And I said if we reached 125K, that I'm shaving my head. A promise is a promise. A bet is a bet. All right,
here we go.
Promise is
a promise.
This doesn't look too hard.
I'm ready for this.
Here we go.
A Mexican cleaner person.
That's instinct for your ass right there.
Oh, man, this is scary and exciting at the same time. Yeah, I'm gonna get that real Mr. T effect. I'm going to comb my shit out.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, pal. Pity the fool. That fool is me.
Casey Baracus.
Do it.
Casey Baracus.
Did you ever find a beard?
Y'all want to put the beard on first?
It looks like it's squarish right here at the ears.
I mean, yeah, it's got the little bit of the.
Yeah, you gotta take this off.
Yeah. What we gotta do is we've gotta start here and work our way down. Just taking.
I'm gonna put the beard on.
So put the beard on after. Let us shave. Everybody wants to see you fucking shave, motherfucker.
Okay.
Can we see the back? What's it going? Go straight down.
I'll put it back in.
And it curls around the ears and disappears. No.
Can you give some paper towel?
I'm
gonna put a little bit under my chin right there.
And it needs to get it down there.
I'm already starting the beard, so damn. I'm just getting it just a little bit, just a little bit. I'll save the rest for later.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Yes.
Oh shit.
Martial arts movie.
It is on.
Like Donkey Kong. You know how old Donkey Kong is. Here we go. Let's see.
Are we running minutes behind? Is that what's happening?
It's a delay.
It's a couple seconds.
That's not a couple seconds. He's just now starting to put his beard on.
It's just a delay, but a few minutes delay by now.
Can you turn it up?
Let me see if I can find the 18 theme.
It's all over YouTube.
Yes.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing it.
I mean, I'm going to find it so people can really hear it.
I was always surprised that we never had an 18 motif done with us.
I think we did once. I think we did one time.
I don't remember.
Yeah. Are you ready? You think it?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Are you ready? You sure?
Yes.
Okay. Fucking do it! Do it! God damn it! Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Oh, beautiful.
Wait a minute, that's too close?
Oh,
God.
Oh, shit.
Hold up.
Yeah, boo!
Great, I'm still.
Yeah, it's not the time to be cursing around.
Oh, my turn. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh, no. Yes!
Oh, yeah. All right, next person's turn.
Who's going at it?
Don't put nothing. All right, can you guys take your
shot? I thought this was OG business.
Oh, this is so amazing. I have the best view in the house.
Okay, hey, can I have a mommy?
What's that?
There's this party.
Oh, I can see that.
Okay. That's not good.
There we go. I think, you know what? Pinion fools, nothing right. Hold on. I think we need to take a look. Because I think we're a little too, I think we need to get a little closer. I think it needs to be a little narrower. You think so?
Don't make it.
Oh no, it's pretty thick right there.
What about the back side here?
No. He actually has it come all the way there.
It's
like using puffed up
water. Okay.
Let me flip this side. Right.
Somebody sounded like Bert.
Kind of look like Bert. All right, let's see. Yeah, that's pretty good over here. Let's clean this right here. Yeah!
Is that the Mr. T?
Oh, yeah.
Wow!
Oh, I turned it off. You turn it back on?
Yeah.
It looks kind of beautiful.
Who's that for the beer?
Take oil!
Wow. I really fucking did this.
Oh no! No, you did not!
Oh, you guys did this!
We got to shave your fucking head into a Mr. T.
So are you keeping it until it grows out, or are you
going to
shave it all off?
I don't know yet.
I think that's even. People from today. I'm just going to point to this and show that we make even more money while this is happening. $125,000 is nothing to sneeze at. Plus, you fucking keep that shit.
Plus, you know, the Denzel Washington has that Mr. T biopic coming up.
Are you serious?
I watched that fucking movie. Denzel,
when you want home, call me. The best acting Mr. T has ever done is Denzel.
That was so much fun. I'm so happy right now. Oh, I know once you've asked him what's going to happen.
It's like 2 in the morning. There's somebody randomly surfing you. Right now, and they're looking at this like, what the
fuck is that?
And why do you have like 9,000?
That's a song.
That was real.
Pit of the fool.
Damn.
A pit of the fool.
Although you keep doing that, but the camera's not on you, my man. The camera's on us.
Oh, it, oh!
You're just watching. You're just watching Martin react to that gif.
pretty good.
Oh boy.
I should go to brunch like this.
Yes. We did not fuck around. We gave you a halfway decent shave. And I will actually say that's not the first time.
It's Mr. T.
Your show should be called Mr. K.
Look at that fool. Get that camera out of my face. All that jibber jabber going on. All y'all that didn't support and donate, we'll come after you. Take it out your ass. Hey, baby.
What's all this jibber jabber?
You want to have sex tonight like this?
She better.
Hey. Definitely. You ever had fantasies of having sex with Mr. T?
No.
Well, you do now.
But Mr. K, she's all
you better get some.
You better get it while it's good. I like it.
Ba ba da ba ba ba.
Someone's gonna be a total face man tonight.
I'm gonna head out.
Yeah, me too. Ah,
let's play. Let's play again.
Again, one more time. I'm into it now. What's up, everybody? I told you I was gonna do it. I did it. I'm not fucking around. Yeah, fool. I follow through. I said I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. What y'all look like? You wanna beat y'all asses? And you're gonna break you?
Alright.
Mr. K, we are out of here.
Yeah. Alright. You guys coming out long enough?